being on.
Oh, yeah. I see what you've done there. I mean, Alibaba could really just make some money off the Banana Corporation if she wanted to. If she wanted to sell that song to the corporate giant. Isn't it weird how people advertise for fruit?
And you see those banana ads all the time.
Make like, your body fit.
Wasn't their tagline Nature's Candy Bar? Is it like wrapped up in its natural skin?
It's so weird thinking that someone has that job. Because bananas are just so readily available. Like, yeah. So if you, I mean, it's good for people farming bananas, I guess. Yeah. But there's so many people selling the bananas. You could be advertising it, and your competitor could be benefiting.
I don't think it's the people that are selling the bananas that are advertising them. I think the farmers all get together and like a union or a guild, right. And they all put a bit of money in, and then they all advertise the bananas.
They go, right, guys.
Yeah.
The people doing land have been killing it.
They've been smashing out of hard.
We need to make banana ads funny.
Right? People like funny.
They like catchy songs. They like making their body sing.
Yeah.
Now they can buy some
bananas.
I certainly
know what
I'll be doing. They've got such a rebrand to bananas because they're synonymous with falling over and danger and accidents. They've got a rebrand to banana.
Imagine if we were getting paid right now. To talk to you about some of the amazing texts that come through. We just had Friday Meet Trade, best score of the week. What about the best texts of the week?
Yeah. If you-